know, I think today there are so many good things and so many things that we can clean up. I think the potential for this team is tremendous, and to feel the energy from our group at the end of that game, they know that they have more, and that's the best way you want to feel after a game like that, especially when you're coming back against the same team the next day. So we're happy overall with the effort, but there's certainly some things that we know we can change and improve for tomorrow.
Open up for questions.
Coach, do you think it was fatigue that sort of had to do with losing the lead a couple times there?
I think there's a mental preparedness that comes in games like that, and just a confidence that you can make the plays. And I think, you know, we had a couple breakdowns that we need to learn how to clean up, and we need to learn how to be a little bit stronger mentally in those moments.
Coach, the team has shown great discipline over the past couple of seasons, and in the third period today you had 3 penalties. Can you sort of elaborate on that?
Yeah, we have been the least penalized team in the country for the last 6 years in a row. We had 4.3 penalty minutes per game last year, and that is our expectation again, and will be something that will improve as we go forward.
Coach, late equalizer goal from Mercyhurst. How well do you think your team responded after doing that goal in overtime?
I actually think they responded pretty well. You know, I thought that we came back in overtime and we got some good chances. We had some great effort plays, and they were trying to win the game in a way that was safe, and that's what you need in overtime. You don't want to take chances in a way that you know, all of a sudden the puck's in your net. So I think they did a good job of it. We just didn't get the opportunity to finish.
TT looked like she had like an extra bounce in her step. Anything different that she did this offseason? Any conditioning, diet?
TT has such a remarkable skill and talent. And I think the combination of playing with Woods and Samuskevich is the jump for her. She trusts her line mates. Woods is a tremendous leader. She had an outstanding game today, and I think she's going to continue to complement TT well, and I think that will help TT have a really strong year.
Rossman looked strong in net today. What was your overall impression of her for sort of adjusting to the starter role?
Sid's got an edge to her, you know, and I think she'll have that edge again tomorrow. And you know, I think there's going to be some lessons for her to learn. She's done a tremendous job in practice for us, and it's hard for people to see that. So there's a reason she should be confident. But I think she'd like to change a couple plays she made today, and I know she'll make those adjustments.
Any other questions? Thanks, Coach.
Did 5 shots on goal tonight. Your line was really clicking tonight. You guys have a lot of practice beforehand. Was Coach shuffling the lines at all during the practices before the season started, or were you guys together for the most part?
The lines got shuffled a couple times, but I think we had an inter-squad scrimmage last weekend, and my line clicked pretty good, so she thought she'd keep us that way, and worked out good this game, I thought. Samo, first goal, first game in the NCAA, so I thought that was good. Yeah, I like playing with TD and Samo, so yeah, they're good for sure. Yeah.
Yeah, what did you think of Sam Skevich's play in her first game tonight?
Good, really good, I thought. I feel like she's just like, she has the confidence. Obviously, there's a lot with our game to know and like to learn, but I think she felt comfortable. I think she was prepared for it, and she played good. So yeah, okay.
How do you think the team's gonna bounce back tomorrow?
I think good. I think we're tonight when we first game jitters. Thought we came out pretty good, but so did Mercyhurst, and we all know what we have to work on for the next game. And I think we're in the right state to bring that. So I have all confidence in my team for tomorrow. So.
Mercyhurst is a team full of, you know, experience. They were in the Frozen Four. You know, they're juniors and seniors now. It's not the typical opening game. Do you feel like this is like a good start? You know, it's a good team to face. Not like, you know, it's a good team to face early on in the season to kind of get your feet wet. You're not playing a cupcake team.
Yeah, I think for sure, especially for me, like I've never played Mercyhurst, but I know that they have that experience. But we also have high expectations for ourselves this year, so I think starting off playing a good team like that is exactly what we need to know where we fit in the season and our first, like, we all know where we are now and we all know where we have to go, so I think it's definitely a good start, and I'm glad we played them first, yeah.
How was the team able to adjust right after giving up the tying goal right before overtime? How did you adjust going into overtime?
I think just Cass calming everyone down. We all know, like, the little things that we, maybe the little mistakes that we made, but we were so prepared for the game, and I think it was just getting us back in that state that we know we're prepared and we have to play with confidence for the last 5.5 minutes of the game. So I think we bounced back.